I've paid my dues time after time.
Manchester United have done it. They are now the champions of Europe for the third time, beating Chelsea on penalties after the game finishing 1-1 after full time and extra time. With a John Terry slip up and hitting the post, and a big save from Edwin van der Sar and Nicolas Anelka penalty, with Manchester United champions of Europe. Captain Rio Ferdinand and Ryan Giggs holding up the trophy.